Dunehew now with the stretch. Looks over the pitch. In there for a strike, and that will do it. Golden West gets three runs in the sixth, and that's all they need. They clinch the Division III crown, winning it by a final score of 3-0 in their home turf.